Hello everyone, welcome to another stream. How's everyone doing? God, the game sounds a bit loud. The thunder sounds really good. Right, so this is the bus. Let's get out and have a look. So this is the bus we're going to be driving. Probably not all of it, all the stream, but we will be driving. If I can get out, here we go. Get out at the rain for in the rain for you. Here it is. Lovely double decker. I had to take it off the route because it wouldn't let me end the route for some reason. So this is my double decker. Lovely bus, look. No scratches on it. Yet, anyway. What's that? Nice. Another bus is there waiting, look, for me to move. Hello mate, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, mate. Right, so let's get... So I am using my steering wheel, I just haven't got my webcam set up today. So, let's get sorted out. Oh. Turn the engine on. Right. Right, window wipers, let's turn them on. There we go. Oh yeah, got to turn the route back on. Can you hear me fine? Before we start, now I've got someone in the stream. Oh, that's cool, mate, that's cool. Right, let's get stuck. I mean, let's get going. Oh, 1 minute. Here we go. Let's get some... Just going to pick up some people, passengers. Look, I've been the bus there, look. I've gone the wrong way already. Of course I've gone the wrong way already. Oh well. Hello Carla, how you doing? Oh, I stopped running there, but look. Stop running, typical. Right, let's just turn these off quickly. Oh, of course. All drivers get lost, don't they, eh? I'm okay, thank you. Nearly, right. I'm gonna go through here. hopefully not go the right what the wrong way. Oh, go away with your actions. I've got to crash in a minute. Oh, come on, just read it out. Bloody hell. Take it a bit wide because I'm in the bendy bus. Down my own bus lane. So all my buses are going to be blue. I've not got the blue paint unlocked yet. I know this buses, but that's what come with the bus. Why is it telling me to come back up here for? I don't know. Transit terminal. Don't know why. Oh, it's a curb there. Ramp. Have I got a button for a ramp, haven't I? Oh, do you know what? Alright, what, is she worse than me? Hello Dave, how you doing, mate? Look at this parking, look. If I can get doors open. Oh, ain't too bad. So what was the bump then? So I can hopefully get the ramp out. Why didn't the ramp work in? Again! Do you know what? You ain't getting on my bus. I can't get the vamp out. Oh, right. Yeah, probably. It's probably someone's foot. That's alright. So I have got two double deckers, bendy buses, sorry, on the game so far. Mm. Hello mate, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Oh, wrong button. How are you? Hello Daniel, how you doing mate?
Sometimes
how you feeling
feel
now?
Like the entire
you feeling better now?
It's just a simulation.
Alright, you got a cold. That's not good. Well, at least you're treating it, so that's a good thing. Hopefully it will go. I'm not bothered about being late. Ah, oh, that's good, mate, that's good. I did map my steering wheel, but it mucked up for some reason. I'll have to do it again.
I think I'll go to the beach tomorrow. I heard that the weather's going to be...
Oh, that's good. That's good, mate. Hello, William. How you doing? I need to put the tilt back on as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, hate this. I wish I can remove that.
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way.
Wish I can change that. All the writing on the dashboard.
Yes, of course. Bye.
Hello? Yeah, it's James. So, is the deal still on?
What do you want to do?
I see. Right. See you there.
Excuse me, I just want to... Oh, not end the stream. There we go. It's a... Yeah, there is in there. Okay. Oh no, where's the sat nav on the screen? It's not there. Don't this bus have one? Oh, what? That's a bit... Stupid, isn't it? As I've turned it off, not realised. There we go. Can I see it? I think I'll be able to see that, I think. Let's carry on. I've not noticed that before. It's not got a sat nav. Anyone notice that before, that it's not got a sat nav? Update the bus stops later.
Tomorrow, I'm going to cook myself and my cats a lovely dinner.
I ain't even got the speed limiter on either. Got to do that as well. Blocking the road a little bit here, but I can't really help that. There we go, off we go.
Nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
So this is my longest route on this game so far. I'll show you it in a little bit. I'll answer that chat in a minute. I've just got to concentrate on my driving because I end up crashing otherwise. You know what I'm like. Right, here we go. Hello, mate. How you doing? Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. I'm really good. Oh, I've already said it.
Cool.
I'm driving a bended bus tonight. Not going too bad.
Gold Island Tourist Center.
Put that on. Do that. Open the doors. Bit wide as I'm in a longer bus. Look at that perfect driving there, perfect. What was that? Don't know what that was. Do not know what that was. Didn't hit anything. There we go. There's the old ramp.
Hi.
Oh, there's a ladybug on my knee.
Come on, get moving. Today would be nice, thank you. You always get one, didn't you? Always get one. Worse driver than me.
Where are the flying cars? We should have them by now, according to movies.
Thank you. Yeah, so I've got to set up a steering wheel again, like the button setup. Maybe do that tomorrow. Oh no, got to go around here. Look, in the bendy bus, it's just got to go either two ways, really good or really bad. How do you think it's got to go? That was close. I can't press chat while I'm going around here. Oh, look at that, perfect. Yeah, it went good.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
I think there's roundabouts on this route as well, I think. Once I stop, what I do, I get out the bus. Whoever's not seen my bus, I will show you. And I'll show you the route as well. Park any worse. It's good parking. Got to put the ramp down now. Let me move a little bit forward because it's blocked. There we go. Show you the bus. I'm late anyway, so yeah, that's not bad parking. What is she on about? Could I park any worse? This is the bus. Oh, gotten over by a taxi, sorry. Nice looking bus. You can change the numbers as well in this, in your map. It's a nice little bus. Well, I say little, it's not really little, is it?
Of course, here you go.
You need to buy yourself a comb.
We have to visit the lighthouse at night sometime. I heard it looks amazing in the dark.
That's it. Someone sleeping? Wake up. Sleep on my bus.
Sure. Oh, darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
Did that.
I don't like much music, but all directions.
Thank you. put that again. Oh, bloody ramp. No.
Wait, where's my bag?
I know you need to vent. 1 minute. Again. Ow. What is going on? Oh, you're not getting on the bus, mate. Stupid bus. Don't care. Wait for the next one. I know. Oh. Anyone know if I can get me to this menu? It's getting on my nerves.
So I think I'll go for lunch next.
I don't know why, but I haven't got any paintwork. Unlocked, or the double decker. Don't know why. Don't know what level they unlock at. Let's try the vamp. Why ain't the vamp working? There we go. Almost been paid, got paid. just quickly show you this map. So I'm on 3. So it goes. So it goes from here all the way around, all the way down.
Hello?
Here.
I'm sorry, I'm a bit late today. No,
goes down
it's
here,
not the bus.
Round
I had to
this
wash
way.
My hair before I left. Okay, see you.
Back down here. Goes up here. Down and up this way. Goes up this way. Goes round. And back to here. Because you can't have. Because it's stupid, because there is two bus stops here. One side and this one. But you can only. You can't put a marker on the other bus stop. Which is strange. There's a bus there, look. Back in it.
By car very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
Oh no. Oh, definitely no. Bit awkward this, isn't it? Oh no, I've got it stuck. Let me get out and have a look. I forgot about this bit. Let's have a look.
Sometimes I wish I could take the bus to other places too.
Am I stuck? It's the guy that is to the floor. That's why I'm stuck. Oh, Sam, I can't. Look. Oops. That's not good. That is not good. So I'm just taking a couple of screenshots. Yeah.
I forgot to lock the front door.
Right, let's try to get out of this. Thank you.
There's going to be a meeting about the future of our company tomorrow. I hope it's good news.
Oh. Right. I'll tell you what I'm going to have to do. Nothing to see here. Might have to, go round it. Come on, more late. Tough. Could get round there, so you have to wait. Here we go. We have to go this way.
Did you hear? They caught a guy in Florida racing in a rally with a bear as a co-driver.
Oh no. Old police station.
Hi.
Do you, I hate.
Bus seats sometimes have the weirdest patterns, but it's nothing compared to casino floors.
Right on the bend, isn't it?
I need the ramp, please.
Oh, what?
Oh, I can't read the sign anymore. I guess it's time to get some glasses.
Oh, bloody ramp. Once we get to the end, we get another bus out. Someone else can use this. I might use the other man, but not the bendy one. Go on, mate.
The sea is really nice today.
Can't believe my button setup just went.
Have you been to that new Italian restaurant? They have the best salad and bread.
I should send my application to Samsoft one of these days. I heard it's a great place to work.
It's not that easy to get breakfast bacon perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do it.
Every time I see the ice cream poster, I think of something sweet. There's going to be a meeting about the future of our company tomorrow. I hope it's good news.
Hello? No, I'm not Armanda. You must have got the wrong number. Bye.
Sometimes I feel like the entire universe is just a simulation.
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish.
Yep, earlier, when I was mucking about with the set up for the buttons, I set something up, come back out of it, I was driving
for a while. Nice.
And my brake pedal wouldn't work, so I couldn't stop. That was quite panicky. Sorry mate, I'm just squeezing in there. That's how you do it. That's how you push in.
Look at me strange when I walk my cat.
Well, I would look at you strange if you're walking your cat. I think everyone would. Oh, right, okay. I know what she means. Lowering the bus, she means. Okay. Come on. Today will be nice. Thank you very much. Oh, oh. Oh no. Hiya mate, how you doing? Yeah, done it. Yeah, I've got it, mate. What about you? You got it? Well, not quite, but did you pre-order it? Yeah, can't wait. Cannot wait. Yeah, so on the Monday, when it comes out, I won't be streaming it. Because what I want to do, I want to go on it and I want to get to know all the buttons and all the how to work the equipment and stuff. It's probably going to be similar to what we've got now. But I just want to not be like I was when this come out. I was shocking. I know I'm not the best now, but I'm better than what I was.
Hey!
I love
could you lower
anyway.
The ramp?
I'd like to get no, on not bus. Yet. No, not yet. I will do though. Definitely. But not yet, no. Yeah, it's good. If you know how to drive, it's good, yeah. Yeah, it is good, mate. I really like it.
Like there's no ticket inspection today.
Since I bought it, I'm always on it. Always. Oh, come on in. So we are gonna try a different bus in a minute. It's going to be a man bus still, but not a bendy bus. So I'm still going to do the same route. There's a bus there, look. They're all going to be blue eventually. All my buses. I haven't got the ticket machine on, but the ticket machine does work fine. I just turned it off, but I've not turned it back on. I want it back on. Um. Let's get the trap doors first. I like it when they run away on the
I like to talk to my grandchildren about their video games. Makes me feel young again.
Yeah, I wish you can sell your buses, but you can't. I don't think I've not found a way that you can. I don't think you can, which is a shame.
I can't get that All Directions song. Your love makes me strange, out of my head.
Bump there from the back end of the bus. That's all right. The last stop's coming up soon, I think. So we're near the bus station.
Along
that was
the
my
inside.
Fault.
Why can't people manage their own trash?
Turn the indicator off. Okay. Oh, we done it first time. Made you run, didn't it?
There's nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea.
That was a great idea, Josh. Ooh. It's like Copper Pot was just waiting to be connected.
It worked. The people love it. No wonder the new route is such a success. Coyote Bush is a great area. On a sunny day, everything is covered in a golden light, but even on rainy days, it's a great hiking spot. The smell of grass and...
But what use is that if nobody sees it, hon? I say let's try opening Coyote Bush up to tourists. It's a gorgeous spot, and tourists love those kinds of places.
Oh, I never thought of that. What a great idea.
End of route. Before we do anything else, let me just... Oh, look, bus guy, look. There he goes. Go then. He's got a lamppost down, look! What a vandal! Oh, one of my buses there, look! We can actually, look, I'll show you. You can actually get on. You can either...
Hi, boss. Would you like to take over?
You can take over, or what you can do.
Oh, sorry.
Is check their tickets.
I must have lost it somehow.
Here you go.
Hold on.
Where
here.
Is it?
Here you go.
Give me just a minute, dear.
Here you go.
Which is
here
good.
You go.
Here it is.
There it is.
Sure. Why are you asking me again?
Because I would have.
Sure thing.
Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my
Wait
cat.
A second.
She's called Pearlie.
There.
Here.
And she does drive. You've been on here. There we go, look. So what she'd do now, she'd take it back to the depot. She won't do a route, so... Which I think they should do. I don't think she does. Let's stay on it and see. SSC, do they do the route? I don't think they do. I think she'll just take me back to the depot. Hi mate, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. SSC. Let's have a look and see where the next stop is. So then, where are we? The next stop... Oh, it don't show it. Oh, it does. Here should be the next stop, I think. Or is that for the green? Not sure. Wait and see. Wait and see. Selfie. Oh, they do stop. Ah, that's cool. I didn't think they did. Move over, let them get on. I've got to check their tickets. Thank you.
Why are you asking me again?
Sure.
But,
there it is, again.
There we go.
What? Oh, here you go.
I asked you before. Have I asked you?
I already showed you my ticket.
All right, calm down.
I already showed it.
All right, thanks, mate. So, yeah, they do stop. So let's jump out. Good bit of driving. Alright, you can go now. Bye. Well, I say good. Right, so let's have a look at this. Right, I'll tell you what we could do. Just upgrade the bus stops. Same one's done. Yeah, so next week, I've got next week off. Next... not sure where my last stream will be. I think it will be Sunday, but I'm not quite sure. Next Sunday for a week. So yeah, I'm going to have a little bit of time off. In my wife's off as well. So it's our anniversary, our wedding anniversary, so I just thought, because we're both off, I will have time away from the PlayStation. There we go, that's them all done. So what are the other missions? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Get my good trusty app out. Let's have a look.
30 passenger 2 from Sunshine Retreat. Raise Coyote Bushes level to 2. Connect 2 routes to Chug's roadside service. A DPT EGR 4 Veris code.
Chuck Road service. Don't know where that is. We just drive about. Getting on? So I pulled out the ramp for nothing. Okay. Otherwise I keep getting warnings up if I don't put it in drive.
Neither. The new e-buses are so quiet. My hearing aid broke. I've had a crazy urge to travel ever since I retired. I appreciate your punctuality.
Follow this bus around a bit, around corners, because it's smaller. I need the ramp, alright then. Let me just shut the doors. And I'll get the ramp for you. There we go.
Right on it. Cheese too, yes. And the car.
Nearly went the wrong way.
Excuse me, could you open the door again?
No, I can't open the door. I should have got off when it was open.
Right on time. Thank you.
My current paycheck means I can only afford to live in Copper Pot. I wish I lived in Eclipse Bay.
Meow.
Driving this one a bit better, haven't I? Oh, there you go, I've been paid. Leave yet either. Right, let's check people's tickets while I've got time. Don't I leave too early?
What? Oh, here you go. Here you go. Sure thing.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
Open the window.
Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
I'd like to get off the bus.
Of course I can. There we go.
Hello.
Again, I would up the bus stops, update them, upgrade them once I've finished the route.
Where did I put my tickets?
No, I don't think so. Where are you? Stop there.
Is my ticket still
out. You have to wait there, mate. Cheers, mate. Could I let you go?
Oh, that's what he meant.
Be a bit late on this one, I think, because obviously I was stuck in a little bit of traffic there. Maybe. I might get there in time. Yeah, I'll get there in time.
Spring of Affection is my favorite show, but I cannot believe that Consuela would sleep with Bob.
Come on, quickly. Come on. All on board. Nearly.
Of course. Here you go. Here. Sure.
Wait a second.
There. Hold on.
Just a minute.
Here you go.
It has to be here somewhere.
It wasn't, love.
Who am I kidding? I don't have a ticket.
No,
sorry.
You don't. You better be sorry. He was asleep.
Sure thing.
I am perfect. Did you just say, I'm gonna go and see my grandson soon? He's such.
Looks awesome.
That way. Bus is there.
There was an interview with Kyle from All Directions on the radio. He's a cool guy.
What I call good service.
That's what I call a lovely lady. Thank you very much.
Stop locking the door.
Look, mate, you're either in or out.
Thank you.
Yeah, it must be certain buses that the ramp don't like coming down.
No.
This one's looking fine.
Rained again. To lock the front door.
Once I've done this job, I've got a see, can I put this speed thing back on? If I can find it in the menu.
Since I sold my car and take the bus every day, I'm suddenly discovering all these amazing places.
Oh, thank God. I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
Doing good on time as well. Doing good. Maybe because the speedo is not on. Speeding.
Sorry, I forgot to get off. Could you lower the ramp? I'd like to get off the bus.
I love listening to all the conversations you bring here on the bus.
Sorry about hitting my headset then. Oh, not gonna go yet, it's too early. Let's check tickets. I don't know why I do that. Oh.
Where is it?
Sure.
Here you go.
Hold on.
Smell.
Cool. Destroy taxi. I started to sleep on my bus. I'm not having that. Who's asleep? Come on. You sleeping? No.
What? Oh, sure.
Here you go.
Who's sleeping on my bus? I'm snoring. No one. Alright.
I wonder if there's going to be another season after Spring of Affection. Hope they call it Summer of Love.
What? Really? I won? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh. Oh, mate, you've only won a tenner. God grief. What, you're okay?
I tried to reach Stefan, but he's not picking up his phone. I think he's still sick. Or sick again? I don't know. I've lost track.
This is where I got the bus, the bendy bus stuck. Easy, look at that. Easy, one of these. Old police station.
I need to call my mom. She's been texting me for days.
Spring is here.
Please, I need to get
off
here.
I got so excited I wet my plants.
So excited she wet her plants. Not her pants, her plants. Funny, right. What am I doing? Oh, yeah.
Thanks for being so punctual.
Bye.
Hello.
Hi. Yes. Of course, honey. Indeed. Right on it. Yeah. Cheese? Cheese too, yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye.
Oh. That's good. She rung back. Very good. Indicating for.
That's my stop.
On my way.
Sorry, didn't put the rope through there to die. I can't do it anyway.
Hi.
See you in a bit. Love you.
A bit of lovely talking there. She just put her hand out.
All those hiking posters make me feel bad. I really should do more exercise.
Day.
Room's got to be all directions backstage. I almost passed out.
Hi.
Well, I'm really early now, so I'm not leaving just yet. Right, back a minute. I'm just gonna go and get a drink while I got a little bit of time. I'm not going to leave yet. What is... tickets.
Hold on here.
Here you go. There it is.
Here you go.
Here. Sure thing. Oh,
Just a minute. It has to be here somewhere.
There it is, again.
Whoa. Easy, mate. Easy. Nearly. You took the front of your car out. That's my garage there. All my buses are kept. Oh, right, mate. Sorry, I didn't see you there. There we go.
Money on me to buy a ticket.
Oh.
I hope I don't get checked.
Where is it?
What?
Here you go.
There you go.
Wait a second. There.
Who said that? Is that you?
Hold on.
Here you go. Is that you?
Why are you asking me again?
Is that you?
Here's the ticket. Oh.
Done, yeah. Oh,
and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearl.
Bit naughty there, I didn't have the brake on.
Oh, there's a ladybug on my knee.
So we do this route, go back to the dealership, and see if we've got any other buses unlocked.
Do you want to see a photo of my cat?
I need the ramp to get off the bus.
We upgrade the bus stops as well. Yeah, what I like about the new one, well, I like a lot of stuff, but one thing I do like is, say you got like a long route and you do like half of
my
it.
My grandson played me the new All Directions album and I loved it.
Yeah, and you just want to do half, you can do half and it will save, and when you come back on it you will be in the bus again, so it will leave off where you've left, which is really good. I like that, because on the other one, if you started the route, you had to finish it. Otherwise, you would have lost it. I do like a load of stuff, what I've done. I want to see if the bendy bus is ready to unlock yet. I really want that bus. No, double decker, not a bendy bus. I've already got two of them and I can't drive them. Right, so what we're gonna do, this is the last stop. What we do anyway, I think it was. No, I don't think it was myself.
Last night, my older granddaughter read my younger one a bedtime story. She can't read, so she just invented some story from the pictures. It was so sweet.
This is the last stop.
I need to get off here.
ramp for me.
Alright, give me a chance. Here we go. Ramp's going down. Doors are open.
Right on time.
Goodbye.
So we cancel this route. Let someone else take over. Perhaps if I just jumped out, perhaps I'd take over. Not when I end the route. Here she goes. Don't you crash that bus. Be careful with it, okay? Don't crash it. What's coming at your wages? Yeah. Better watch some signs as well. Right. What we're gonna do? Is we've got a paint shop. Nope. To go to this one. Then what we've got to do, hopefully. Still not, look. What level is it then? I've got to unlock that then. I've had it for ages. I can't even remember what one I've got. I've got two of them. These don't really like the steering on these, the bit. Yeah, I've got this one, I think. Another good thing about it is what you can do is take them out for a test drive before you buy it, but you can only do it around this little area. In drive, not in reverse. There we go. Nearly. You crashed it already, I've not even bought it yet. Yeah. So you can drive it round here. If you would like. Before you buy it. Don't know why I'm touching the side panel, it don't work. Got a little cones here, look, as well. Oh, what's that in that mirror? Oh, I don't like that. What's that form of that mirror, look? Let's get that. Jump back in. Looks like the mirror's cracked, look. Or, actually... What's that something to do with it? Look. What is that? Because there's a glitch on this bus, look. It's a shame. So we're not getting this one in, isn't it? Because that will bug me. That would definitely bug me. Let's see what else we've got. So this one got the same. Oh no, this one looks alright, this one. Make sure that works. Take it. Might if I start the bus first, mightn't it? That's why the vamp's not working. Now let's try the vamp. There we go, that's why the vamp wasn't working. You've got to have the engine on. Yeah. Anyway. Test drive. And so I don't hit the cones. Here we go. Oh, gold. Look at that, no cones was hurt. There we go, and when you want to buy a bus, you just... not do that, because that was very... What's the steering wheel? Not going around up that fast. Just realise that. Look, the steering wheel's... is it supposed to be like that? Very slow at going round for some reason. So I've got no power steering. Might maybe not that one either. It's a shame. This is good though, because this you ain't got this you can test it out before you buy it, which is good. Want that one? Oh my god, look at them seats. They're definitely going to be changed. Don't work, that's cool. Oh, that symbol's a bit better on that one. What's the other one? Yeah, they got little ones. Yes. And what you do? Let's not do that for a start. When you want to buy it, just pull up to the gate thing, stop, and that comes up. Either you can buy it or you don't, have to. Here we go. So where I want to go is straight to. Here, to change them bloody seats. There we go. Okay. Cool, what is that car doing? See that car then? Maniac. Just do a U-turn here. Naughty, but why not, eh? Nope, I can't make it. wasn't on my phone, honest, I was not on my phone at all. Tour round the roundabout, why not? There we go. Lovely roundabout that was, wasn't it? Lovely. See what this one's like. I'm not picking up any people in this bus with them bloody seats. Quickly get there, I don't people to see the seats. I see as well if we unlocked any colour as well. Any colours. Unless they are broken, not working maybe. I'll have to go and watch someone's video and see if they got a got different colours. Let's have a look. See what colours we can. No, look, still. And unlocked any, that is weird. While it is, don't even say what level you got to be at as well. I don't think. I want that blue, but I can't have it. Oh, this is it's purple. This is because I'm in here, maybe that's where it looks. Not finished yet. Got to drive back round now. Right about to do that. That was a bit frappy driving. suit's done, ain't we? My steerable just loses. Advertising. Yeah, that'll cool out these ones. Oh, you cancel your buses in here. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I didn't think you could, you can. How much are they worth, though, to sell them? Don't say, does it? I'm not going to. Right, let's put this on a vote. See what I'm going to do actually. Move that off of the vote a minute. Because. Put these on this vote. My second biggest vote. I think it's this one. Just double check. Yeah, it is pretty much. On this one, I Here we go. Right, it's all my routes got buses. Let's have a look. Has that got any buses? Yeah, of course it has. I've just put buses on there, idiot. This one hasn't. Right, let's just put a bus on here. Don't matter what bus it is. Just so they're all working. Yeah. It's got a bus on it as well. There we go. All my buses are out now. What I'm going to do. I'm going to go on this one. Yeah, so this save game is my game where I don't stream it as well. So now I'm going to stream it and not stream it, if that makes any sense.
Here, have fun.
It's nice to see the bus company looking out for the environment.
Go. Only thing with these buses is the when the time is, the screen's too big, I think.
Oh no, I left my ticket in my other pants.
It's a nice bus. So maybe tomorrow I'm going to get my steering wheel set up properly.
Since I started using the bus, I don't have to worry about parking anymore.
That was on Amber, so... Oh, I'm not late, actually. Only thing is, this bus ain't got a ramp.
Hey!
farm. I miss it sometimes, but I'm more of a city person now.
No, straight up. In this bus, it lags a little bit as well, sometimes.
I'll never go to that farm outside town again. I was chased by a goose who honked at me menacingly. It was the scariest thing of my life.
That'd be my luck. At a zoo and get chased by a goose, that'd be my luck.
It seems like you did that perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Out 2 days ago.
Bye.
See ya, bye.
Goodbye.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye. Might help, mightn't it? Go on, go on. I'll let you go. I saw that in a minute, I know what's why it's bleeping at me. Yeah, yeah, I know, I saw that in a minute. Oh, I'll just do it, but... Pass over there, look. Give him a little wave. The only things, the only buses ain't gonna be blue. I'll check it out. Are these ones? And the double deckers. Only ones. Oh, sorry, love. I didn't know you went to the hospital. Sorry. I drive careful. Of course, she nearly ended up at the hospital. Only to run her over.
Did that chicken just cross the road?
No, that chicken didn't just cross the road. bus there, look. Windy bus. Looks like it had a crash just then, I think. I check that when I go back to the yard, see if it's scratched or not. I know who's driving it. Yeah, I know he's driving that bus. Martin, Blue Cat Gaming. He was driving it, so if he watches this after, the bill was coming through your letterbox if you damaged the bus. Only I can damage it, because obviously I'm the owner, so. Oh, I was saying. Gotta watch something tomorrow, but it's just to find out when I can start unlocking stuff, because I don't think any of the buses are unlocked either. Don't know if that part of it's broke or if just haven't got far enough into the game. Maybe, I've not done really much storyline, so maybe. I shouldn't see why it wouldn't work.
See you. Hi.
All right, yeah.
Did you know that there's a theory that all small cat breeds can interbreed? That includes cougars and lynxes.
There's an All Directions concert at Baker Park soon.
Sure, other car drivers are fine to me. Go on.
Very punctual. Thank you.
I tell you what, I'm not bothered about getting here on time or whatever. I want to update the bus stops.
I went up to the Lakeside Districts a couple of days ago. Hummingbird Bridge looks amazing from there.
Could do it.
I wish today was my day off.
I really want to watch the new episode of Spring of Affection.
My daughter works at Samsoft. She really likes it there.
Samsoft. She works at Samsoft, not Samson. Funny.
Bus seats sometimes have the weirdest patterns, but it's nothing compared to casino floors.
Can't set because of license. Licenses, we license. Not having the license.
Directions a casted boy band?
My grandkids have a new dog, and they love it.
Trying to see where these new this route thing is. I've got to do.
Raised on a farm. I miss it sometimes, but I'm more of a city person now.
We have a new guy at work.
Hiya, mate. Don't know what you're saying, but how are you?
He's never showed up once since he started because he's
trying to see what this mission is.
Since his first day. Can you believe
trying
that?
To find.
Was that a ghost?
It's not that easy to get breakfast baked perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do it.
Fight.
Where did I put my keys?
What do you mean?
Oh, that's what she meant.
Oh, there we go. So that's...
I went up to the Lakeside Districts a couple of days ago. Hummingbird Bridge looks amazing from there.
Ah, right. Okay, so I've got to do this route. What is it? What one is it? Right, let me just have a look at that route a minute.
I can't wait for the weekend to begin.
Is it on this one? Let's have a look. What one was it? This one.
Children are so adorable. They always bring me flowers when they
visit.
There we
go. Right. What bus was this in?
Do you want to drive? Or maybe just check the passengers' tickets.
Goodbye.
Now I drive. Oh, look, police station there. Anyone wanna spend the night in the police station? But before I go, show us your tickets.
Like of course.
I mean, you can't not like them.
That's the driver, isn't it?
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. What? Oh, here you go.
Wait a second.
Well, I changed some seats on that bus.
Thank you.
again. Oh, it don't matter what bus I use, is it? I'm unlocking the stop. So it could be anyone on this route. So the old map that you get with this this game, I will be playing it, but I won't be streaming it. See what I do. Nowhere then, didn't it? If you can, best thing is to get a steering wheel to play games like this. Might take you a while to get used to, and to map out the buttons as well, because some games you can map the buttons out. Farming Simulator, you can't map the buttons on console. On PC you can, but just not on console. You can map them on here. My one's mucked up, but I will be mapping them again. It's just so much easier on the steering wheel. It's not even my bus stop, this one, is it? I think I've done that before as well. This is the bus station. Quite fancy. Fancy little bus stop station this is. Two buses here, look. Both going back to the station, I think.
I started a new job in the Denali Research District just a few days ago.
That's nice. Well done.
I really want to learn to play the harp, but where would I find a teacher?
Stop. Oh, a little break, I think.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
I had a ticket yesterday, but you didn't check me.
Oh, no.
Of course.
Well, I won't drive you, mate.
Last semester at university. Then I'll qualify what? As a business NPC.
Oh, here you go.
This is the bus. This was in the other farming sim. No, it wasn't in farming sim. In bus sim, so this was in the other one. Not bad little bus. The back of it looks a bit ugly. All does really, but. Window as well on this is electric. So is the blind, ready? There you go. Push it on the blind and it go up as well. Right, where's the window? I thought there was a window that opens. Oh, perhaps it's not. But you could open it. Oh, better go actually. Back in the back of the windows.
Hello. Hi.
What a beautiful day. Being so punctual.
Maybe a bit too early, but that's all right. Every bus driver hits curbs every now and again. I've been on buses where they accidentally turned but went up the curb.
Hey!
Go when I said. Advertising bus aids.
Hi.
Lower the ramp, please.
Ooh, okay, 1 minute. Sorry, I did not know. Much event lowered.
Here you go.
Oh, I forgot to water my plants. Where is it? Here you go.
What's an astronaut's favorite part of a computer? The space bar.
Hey.
Hi.
Should we go to the movies tonight?
Hey, thanks. Wash your hair.
I'll look up what's on and call you back.
No, I don't want to come to pictures. Oh, you want to talk to me? Sorry. You talk to me then. Bus driver's yawning, not a good sign. He's got a four seat back wheel. Chance to stop the bus, mate.
Next week is my class.
Oh. Oh, come on. There we go, finally got there, mate.
Way better.
Alright, I know you've seen better parking, but I had to let the wheelchair off. It was blocked.
Hello.
Sorry. Full steam ahead. That's a close one. Anyone else used to ramp? A casted boy band? I let the poor guy in the wheelchair wait. Not nice, is it?
Just one more work day, and I'm off.
Banana. This could be my last route, I think. I'm gonna end up falling asleep at the wheel. It's like a soccer mom,
instead of going by car, we take the bus.
Sorry, just swore, sorry. Didn't mean to swear. But my, my desk shakes and I've got a shelf underneath it that's not, not got any screws in, and it's got my PlayStation on it, and wherever I hit a bump, my steering wheel shakes, and
we need an ambulance?
Like that, it makes the desk shake. I don't want the PS4 to come off the desk.
Bus seats sometimes have the weirdest pattern.
What's he keep doing it for? Bloody thing.
Casino floors.
The next time I come on it, I'll try to get the steering wheel mapped out.
Oh no, I left my ticket in my other pants.
The last episode of Spring of Affection was a real cliffhanger. The writers really know what they're doing.
The ramp. I'd like to get off the bus.
Okay.
Right on time. Thank you.
I managed to catch the bus. Wait. Is this even the right bus?
I couldn't believe how easy that exam was we had last week.
Hi, should we go to the movies tonight?
Oh, yeah? Drone swarm, you say? I'll check it out. Sounds interesting.
Oh, flaming bus.
Alfonso seems to be busy. He's not picking up his phone.
Yesterday there were roadworks going on beneath my bedroom window. I didn't sleep well at all.
Hey.
Cool people get.
Hi.
Hi.
Must have heard there's a great bus driver on the route. And they got on my bus instead. But funny. Turn the fines on as well, like the speeding camera and stuff.
lower the ramp? I'd like to get off the bus.
Did I turn off the oven?
Right on time. Thank you.
Cool. Not bad. Not bad. Always forget something. Perfect. Well done.
Baron Blade. They made
that one perfect.
Right.
That one's perfect. Keep doing it.
Oh, hey. I'm on the bus, yes. On the bus. Well, I thought we'd be meeting him tomorrow. Oh, he got sick?
Darn it, I forgot to lock the front door.
Right, that's going to be the end of the stream for tonight. So, I'm leaving it at the bus here, but this won't be, this won't be where you will, where I come back from, because obviously, as I said, this is where I don't stream. Stuff like that, I will come on this account because my other account, the game broke for some reason. The save game, it's happened twice now, but it's something to do with the game. So they are working on it apparently. So hopefully soon that won't happen. But touch wood, on this profile and this save game, it has not happened. Let's cancel the boot. Which is good.
The bus is all yours.
You bet it is. Right, the boot's not entered again, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna
I want to go to the beach soon.
Is it his boot? No, it wasn't, was it? It was. That route. end route. Not really ending the route, it's taking the driver off, but that's the only thing I can do. See, end the route, it's not working, because you can actually end the route by jumping at the cab, but that's not working either. It was, but it just stopped working, so hopefully...
Oh, that's what he meant.
Oh no, the route's still active. It's weird. It does need a bit of tweaking in that game, different stuff.
Have but, fun.
But it's new, so I suppose they couldn't, they don't know until people try it. See, you'd have done that and it would have, and you went back in the bus and it normally ends the route.
The bus is all
sure thing.
But it's not doing it. What normally happens, you take the bus off the route. And the bus shouldn't say it's on the route, which it does. Oh, we go. Right, so, oh yeah, before we go, when I finish shortening, that is, we need to upgrade some bus stops. So this one is doing. This one needs doing. So what this means is you level it up, so say it says 3 out of 3, that means you can have 3 routes attached to this bus stop. That's what that means, that's why you got to upgrade it. Because you see that one says 1/1, this one here, it does that now because I've come off it. But if you try to put two routes linked to this bus stop, it won't let you. It only let you put one. Don't know, I think you get more money as well. I think, I'm not sure. Weird, there's no bus stops there, isn't there, in this little bit. Right, that's them all done. turn it all off till next time. The bus is behind us.
Ah, you want to come along?
Oh.
Or drive yourself?
Sorry, I
had a ticket yesterday, but you didn't check me.
Sure thing.
Here's the ticket.
Of course.
And here's a picture of my
cat. Here you
go. She's called Pearly.
Give me just a minute, dear.
Wait a second.
Where is it?
Here it is.
Here you go.
Come on.
Of course. Sure.
I already showed you my
what?
Ticket.
Oh, here you go.
Here you go.
You got a ticket? Stand it up. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to move so that bus can still do its job. Anyway, so what's that? Cool, because your bus stays where it is. You can put your bus wherever you want. When you come back, possibly still there. Be there for when I come back tomorrow. You can drive in these little bits as well, look. Go. Right, that's going to be the end of the stream. So thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for all your comments. If you're new, please like and subscribe to my channel. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching, and I will speak to you all soon. See you all later. Speak to you later.